Screen printers, have you ever had a design that was a PNG or JPEG, something that's not vectorized yet? I'm going to show you a quick trick inside Illustrator here that can help you with that. So come on up top to the image trace, select expand, select ungroup, and then ungroup again. Select the white, and then select all fill color, delete it, and then there you have a perfectly vectorized logo.